Hey guys, Keith here again with the Lincoln County Public Library, bringing you another LEGO challenge. Hope last week you enjoyed doing ocean landscapes and dioramas. This week, we're going to get really personal, so I brought with me my friend, Jen.
Hey everybody.
Today, we have built our names. If you visited Emily, Anna, or I at the West Lincoln Library, you may have seen our names built this way. We use it as a name tag, but I want to see your name built out. You could do it just like I've done it, where the letters stand up, or like Jen's done it, where each letter is independent. Doing it her way, you could even do your initials. You can do all different color schemes. You can make it look like a box of crayons. You could do your favorite sports team, like Jen's done with the Carolina Panthers. Or you could just go crazy and make it a rainbow. Whatever you decide to do, I want you to take a picture of your name, send it into the library as a Facebook message, and we'll post it down in the comments below. And then we can all see our names built out in cool different LEGO shapes and colors. Thanks, guys. Happy building.